have two straws coming out of it, so you can drink it while you're on a walk, I suppose.
You should buy this drink pack. You should buy this drink pack because the other drink packs can't hold as much liquid as ours. Ours is able to hold up to 4 liters. Your 2 liter cans and your straws. This is an advantage to use because you don't have to reach down and pick up the water bottle. Instead, the straws is right there and you could just sip on it.
The problem with water bottles these days is that you get really tired when you hold it, and this solves the problem with that. Basically, you just wear the backpack, put whatever you need in it, and then you just pull the straw and just drink it. Our product gives us a solution to this by doing what I said earlier. It is useful for lazy people and hikers. Useful for lazy people, hikers, and marathoners.
It's also useful for seniors.
Older.
So basically, we made it out of a backpack, 2 to 3 liter bottles, tape, and straws. And the estimated cost to build this
is
$31.31. And if we're gonna sell it, we can sell it for $6.
So we will make about an income of
about $9 to $15
per bag. So.
This is good for the economy because it's very cheap. There's a backpack, but that costs $50. You will want to buy that when you could buy a better, more useful, cheaper.